Welcome back to Crusader States of Terra. This episode brought to you by 1970s Tang. You damn well know you want some. Well, sorry about that interruption there. Turns out OBS does not have a pause function. This means I either need to specifically set aside times for recording, or I need to learn another program. So, I'm not happy about that. Really not happy about that. Also, I've been screwing around with my microphone settings, so people have been complaining about how quiet I am. Hopefully this has fixed the problem. Let me know. Just want to do basic bitch stuff right now. So I have not advanced time since the last episode. I have sent out a couple of freighter missions, but that's not really important. So, where were we? We were doing... Right, we just finished our salvage. So let's go ahead and... Yeah, so I don't really know what to say here. Very, very close to a new engine tech. So once we get that, probably do new engine tech, a new warhead. We're probably going to do a new AMM, just get that in production. I don't know if we're going to design new ships yet. But overall, I'm not... I am also scrapping a couple of the old Portland-class ships. So overall, we're really just kind of conserving minerals right now. Thorium... I'm gonna pause fuel production there. So head back to Detroit, just advance time. Okay, are you loaded? You're loaded. I think it's time for you to unload. Okay. Fleet. Yeah, very strange to find three Sentinel bases left over on the same. Well, that's interesting. Rex, so we got a magazine ejection system, which I guess is a tech. We'll take it. Okay, ground units, are you all there? Okay, go ahead and take it over. Get on combat. Hang on, what do we got here? What have we got here? Okay, active grav 28. Engines, which will be obsolete by the time we get to tear them apart. New component. New scrap the Portlands. Okay. So three deep. And more missiles. Are these the same ones, or same type? Which might be useful as a very long-range missile. So we could also scrap them for Galicide if we get really, really hurting for that. But again, that's a long-term thing. I'm just being kind of paranoid about it. So I'll load up again. I guess let's go take out that last one. Very strange. Again, very strange to find three of these listing posts around one system. So. Of course, that's why we had so many precursors in this system, one system here. Not worried about that. New wreck salvaged. Anything useful? Countermeasures and some tech. So we'll take it. Here, ground units, and take over. Anything else? No. Okay. Rock components, nothing fancy. They do have larger sensors than the other ships. Okay, so I guess Savinger's on his way back. Are we not assaulting? Click the button. The button has been clicked. There we are. And research. Okay, so in the meantime, new warheads. Grab you for now. Probably switch out later. Everything looks good. Auto mines 8. Okay. So we can send another. Are you not busy? And head to Dag Nabbit, dump it off. Okay. Okay, there's the 3 survey stations and no missiles. Okay, so although this moon does have minerals, so no. Anyway. Hensvel. Load up and head home. We'll sort out this system later. Nothing really of value here. Unless we get very lucky with the ground survey. Kind of just waiting on tech right now. Ground strength upgrade, which didn't turn out to be useful. New engines. Okay.
New engine tech.
So. Do the easy thing first. I'm going to try and get the fuel efficiency before I put the new engines into full production. That might change depending on what happens, but I don't know how. It's the habit I have. We want to get those new missiles out quickly though. AMMs are very important. Okay. Two. Okay. And seven. Six. Seven. Okay. I'm going to go about range 15, which looks good. And do we get any bonus by doing... Yeah, we do. Okay. That's a big jump right there. Big jump in capability. Needler, okay. Cool as that. Okay, so let's look at the differences here. So, from AMM-1 to AM-2, we got a speed boost, got a slight range boost that'll let us sandblast from a distance. We got a big maneuverability boost. So, overall, I'm pretty happy with that. So, we're gonna put the new missiles into production. There's no reason to be building old missiles, especially if you're doing your series right. Now, we aren't going to build ships around this new missile yet. So, probably do need to completely reprioritize. Okay. Okay, what do we got here? That's a nice thorium pot. Okay. Grab mines, head to Los Angeles. Offload mines, load minerals, head home. Tech downloaded, which doesn't hurt. reassignment. No shortage. Da-da-da. Okay, not too worried. Okay, I'm gonna switch, take some out of auto mines. I'm just gonna put about 5 more labs. Can we do an upgrade? Shipyards. We can. No, wait on that. Things in Zanzibar are looking at least. I want to ship. Get a spaceport up. At least, you know, at least mark it, and I can always divert construction afterwards. But yeah. Still waiting for the Xeno team to get it stopped, get done. Okay, so do we have a ground team, ground survey going? Okay, let it go. Jump point found. We want to explore. Not feeling. You know what? Because this is a let's play, let's go ahead and let's explore a bit. Los Angeles, no. Okay, Salvager has offloaded. Let's see what we got for goodies. Turtle fusion, anything? Nope. We can go ahead and safely scrap those. Those are pretty old. Why are there two of them? Oh, right, because they're from the Portlands. That's what it is. Okay, that's useful. Disassemble, disassemble. 1940, you can scrap that. Scrap those. Scrap those. Anything? Oh, no, something like that. Scrap those, scrap those, scrap those, and that's scrap. Okay, we're good. Okay, what did we get? 400, 500, 300, and about 750. Not great, but you know. We'll just have to make some more wreckage. Mining production, 20. So from 16 to 20, that is a big jump. Probably the biggest jump in the game. So that is gonna solve a lot of our problems. Now the question is, where do we go next? Do I rush for research? Can I afford to rush for research? 2020, we're good. You know what? Screw it. 15. Okay, you need a new mass driver. Okay, Phoenix system. Do we have anything of value here? Not too impressed. We have asteroids. He has asteroids. Anything on Phoenix B? Couple of things. It's too far. Yeah, too far. Too far out of the way. Thirty moons. This is a pretty sad system. If we're lucky, we'll get a. Not going to waste any drones here. Just going to move to the planets. And you'll probably have to refuel at Earth anyway. Head back there. Refuel. If we're lucky, we'll get a good auto mine site. Not too excited here. But that B component is way out of our range. Well, looks like the missile boats are down there. So put 190th. Okay, you need to come back. Are you done? You are done. So move the point. And so about one. Go ahead. And get a bit of a rotation going. Because we absolutely need to pick it there. Okay, so nothing of value in that system. No threats. What is Hightower doing? Hightower is 3, so there's no reason not to send him. And there's survey, good. Okay. Okay, how's time? Another 5-10 minutes. I'm going to call it an episode here. Okay, assurance is back. Okay, and go ahead and we'll send you for the other wormhole. The other jump point, wormhole, different things in this game. Okay, another thing worth noting is that the geological surveys don't show up in the advanced screen, so you actually need to go and look in here. So you'll find me doing that from time to time. Ooh, what have we got here? New system, San Francisco, sent to Portland. 4 stars. All close enough that we could theoretically. One planet, Portland 1. Nothing good there. Nothing too exciting. So. There's some planets here, but I don't know if there's anything. Yeah. Maybe we might get an auto mine site or two, but I'm gonna Not gonna waste. I'm gonna waste drones. And come to think, we probably do need to design new drones now. We've had a few tech since then. So, yeah. Okay, so nothing to find there. Oh shit. We got our friends. Okay. Okay, let's think here. Okay, Seattle is here. Okay, so we're gonna have to lay a minefield on. Okay, so I'm gonna pause the episode here. I'm gonna set up the minefield off screen because Los Angeles is one of our mining locations. So yeah, okay, I'm gonna pause the episode here, do a bit of logistics off screen, and I'll be right back. Wolfman out. Deus vault, my friends. Deus vault.